A bloody sock game.
I saw the doctor basically just doing a surgery on him in the training room. I saw that. Nobody told me about it. I saw it with my own eyes. And this dude was out there pitching a couple of days later in that rainy, cold weather. I don't know how in the hell he did it. But that was the type of thing that it was in the clubhouse that motivated us to, you know, go out there and do it for New England.
Fucking hated Schilling.